Wilson's got it in the gun. Man intercepted. Breaks free, has some space to work with. And he's in. The Eagles are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back, Bill.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and used...
Man, intercepted! Taking it all the way home for the touchdown. To the end zone. The 30, the 20, the 10, and he's in for the touchdown. Side of the field. The Seahawks might have been caught off guard there on that fourth down play.
Well, why? Why would you be caught off guard in a situation like this? You always have to be ready on the defensive side. That time they were not.
He's got some daylight. A foot race to the end zone. Touchdown. The Cowboys defense now is going to go nickel. The Cowboys will take the snap from the 45. Now makes the move to the right. Man in for the touchdown.
First down at the 22. To Williams, barrels ahead, on his way.
The 40, the 30, the 20, the 10, gonna take it home for the touchdown.
Tie or win the game. And if both teams get field goals on their opening drives, the next team to score from there will win the game.
The ball is fumbled. Ball is out. They pick up the loose ball, and here they go.
Brown's got a chance for a return. On his way.
The 30, the 20, the 10, taking it all the way home.
Quarterback, and they got the interception. Ready, fire,
fire. The Cardinals have it at the 44.
Man intercepted.
He's in the clear.
The 10.
Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
But a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Arenas will try to return this one.